For lighting, just check off your gas leaks. And that is to always ensure the flame is extinguished while removing the gas cylinder. Wait for the lights to cool down to return to removing the matches. Say, I suppose you just turn it on and light it. I suppose you just put a match in front of it and we'll grab a catch from it.
Yeah, I'm ready when you are.
Okay.
Yep.
It's getting bigger. And it's getting sharper. You're seeing the trees. The trees come through. Take one now. It's moving about quite a lot. See that tree in the middle? And the figures are amazingly sharp now. I think I'll leave it there. Let's see what happens when it cools down. Take some more packs. I'm going to turn this off now. Get small, slightly smaller. As it cools down, you should lose the tree. Could take a little while. Could take a couple of minutes or more. Works. Losing some focus now.
You could spray some water on the back, see what happens.
Yeah, if I had a water spray, I thought I would spray.
Spraying, here we go.
It's steaming, so it's obviously still hot. Oh, you can see it's gone. Still cooling down though.
Keep spraying. Keep spraying.
And we're off.
Okay.
This is the Japanese mirror heat experiment, 18th of May 2011. This is without the heat, and David's taking pictures and video, and we're now going to light the heat burner, hopefully.
And off we go. So every 5 seconds, we'll be taking a snack.
Okay.
And we're off.
I'm going to start heating now.
Okay. Bigger and bigger and bigger and bigger and sharper.
It will get sharper when it gets fully heated.
Heat it all over the disc.
It's getting sharper now. It's still heating up. I'll let it stabilise for a moment. Let's let it stabilise. It's losing it slightly. Mm. A bit more heat now.
Yep. Ballooning like mad. Great big balloon.
I think I'll leave it now and switch off. Let's leave it for now.
Alright, so closing down now.
It should get better now. It's getting better, slightly better. As it starts to stabilise.
Okay. Yeah. So the heat's now getting more throughout.
It's now spreading, it should be spreading throughout, and it's kind of stabilising. I think that's coming up to as good as it's going to get, probably.
So on the way down.
And it's getting smaller now. What I'm going to do in a moment is spray it with water to increase the speed of the cooling so that we can see what's going to happen. Okay?
Here we go. Oh, that's a pathetic small spray. Okay, spraying with water.
Spraying with water now. You can probably see the steam coming off of this thing. Just let it cool for a moment.
Fuzzier.
It's definitely moving it now. It's still got a while to go. Still bringing off steam while I'm heating the bronze. And now the tree's gone pretty much, and the letters have significantly faded. Water shortage.
I can
keep my hand on it, but it's still pretty warm. Still quite warm. More water?
No, I think that's it really.
Okay.
Yep. Okay.